고양이는 오랜 흥미로운 역사를 갖고 있다. Hi everyone, this is the 10th lecture of Korean Reading 300. Alright, let's start with the first sentence of this paragraph. The first sentence is 고양이는 오랜 흥미로운 역사를 갖고 있다. Cats have a long and interesting history. 고양이 is cat, and 는 is the subjective case. And 오랜 is old, and 흥미로운 is interesting, and 역사 is history, and 를 is the objective case. And 갖고 있다 is to have, so 고양이는 오랜 흥미로운 역사를 갖고 있다 is cats have a long and interesting history. The second sentence is 사실 고양이는 애완동물로서 길러진 최초의 동물이었을 것이다. In fact, the cat was probably the first animal kept as a pet. 사실 is in fact, as a matter of fact, and 애완동물 is a pet, and 로서 is as. And 길러진 came from 길러지다, which means to be raised or kept. And the letter 다 is removed, and the consonant 니은, 느, is placed under 지 in order to modify the noun behind it, 최초의 동물, which means the first animal. 최초의 is the first, and 동물 is animal, so 최초의 동물 is the first animal. And we learned the word 동물 at the previous lecture, number 9. Do you remember? Anyway, 애완동물로서 길러진 최초의 동물. These four words are combined as the chunk of a noun, the first animal kept as a pet. And 이었을 것이다 is the speculation about the past, so its meaning is was probably blah blah blah. So 사실 고양이는 애완동물로서 길러진 최초의 동물이었을 것이다 is in fact the cat was probably the first animal kept as a pet. The third sentence is 고대 이집트 사람들은 고양이를 숭배하였다. The ancient Egyptians worshipped cats. 고대 is a noun and its meaning is antiquity, and 고대의 is an adjective and its meaning is ancient. But in this sentence, the letter 의 of the adjective 고대의 is omitted. So, in this sentence, 고대 is ancient and Egypt is written as it sounds and 사람들 is people. Alright, to sum up, 고대 이집트 사람들 is the ancient Egyptians and 은 is the subjective case. And 숭배하였다 came from 숭배하다, which means to worship. And the letter 엿 is placed between 하 and 다, which is the past tense form. So 고대 이집트 사람들은 고양이를 숭배하였다 is the ancient Egyptians worship cats. The fourth sentence is 유럽에서는 고양이가 쥐를 잡을 수 있는 능력 때문에 칭송되었다. In Europe, cats were praised for their ability to catch rats and mice. Europe is written as it sounds, and the past position 에서는 is in, and 쥐 is rat or mouse, and 를 is the objective case. And 잡을 came from 잡다, which means to catch, and the letter 다 is replaced with 을 수 있다, which means can or be able to. And once again, the letter 다 is replaced with 는 in order to modify the noun behind it, 능력, which means ability. So these six words, 고양이가 쥐를 잡을 수 있는 능력, is cat's ability to catch the rats and mice. And 때문에 is because of or for. And 칭송되었다 came from 칭송되다, which means to be praised. As a matter of fact, 칭송하다 is to praise. And 칭송되다 is to be praised. And then the letter 엇 between 되 and 다 represents the past tense form. Anyway, the whole sentence, 유럽에서는 고양이가 쥐를 잡을 수 있는 능력 때문에 칭송되었다 is, in Europe, cats were praised for their ability to catch rats and mice. The fifth sentence is, 쥐는 패스트를 옮겼기 때문에 11세기 전염병이 발생하던 시기에 고양이는 몹시 필요한 존재였다. Because rats carried bubonic plague, cats were a very necessary being during the time of epidemic of the 11th century. As I said, 쥐 is a rat, and 는 is the subjective case. And pest is written as it sounds, pest, the black plague, or the bubonic plague. And 옮겼기 came from 옮기다, which means to carry or move. And 옮겼다 is its past tense form, and the letter 다 is replaced with 기, and 때문에 is placed behind. And its meaning is, as I said at the previous sentence, because. So, 쥐는 패스트를 옮겼기 때문에 is because the rats carried the bubonic plague. And 10일 is the number 11, and 세기 is a century. And we also learned 전염병 at the previous lecture number 9, and it was at the first sentence. Can you guess what it is? Right, 전염병 is epidemic, right? And E is the subjective case. And 발생하던 came from 발생하다, which means to happen or occur. And the letter 다 is replaced with 던 in order to modify the noun behind it, 시기, which means the time or period. And the postposition 에 is the same as during. So 11세기 전염병이 발생하던 시기에 is during the time of epidemic of the 11th century. And the next word 몹시 is very or quite. And 필요한 is necessary, and 존재 is being. So 몹시 필요한 존재 is a very necessary being. And 였다 is was. 이다 is, and 였다 is was. So 쥐는 패스트를 옮겼기 때문에 11세기 전염병이 발생하던 시기에 고양이는 몹시 필요한 존재였다. Is because the rats carried the bubonic plague, cats were a very necessary being during the time of epidemic of the 11th century. The sixth sentence is 중세에는 고양이가 악마의 숭배와 관련이 있었기 때문에 사람들에게 인기를 잃었다. In the Middle Ages, cats have lost popularity with people because they became connected with the devil worship. 중세 is Middle Ages or medieval times. And 중세에는 is in the Middle Ages. And the letter 가 is the subjective case. And 악마 is devil. And the letter 의 is a genitive case. And 숭배 is a worship. And the postposition 와 is the same as with. And 관련 is relation or connection. And 관련이 있다 is be connected with. And the letter 엇 represents the past tense. And 기 때문에 is because. So, 고양이가 악마의 숭배와 관련이 있었기 때문에 is because cats became connected with the devil worship. 사람들 is people, and 에게 is with, and 인기 is popularity, and 를 is the objective case, and 잃었다 came from 잃다, which means to lose, and the letter 엇 represents the past tense form. So, 중세에는 고양이가 악마의 숭배와 관련이 있었기 때문에 사람들에게 인기를 잃었다. In the Middle Ages, cats have lost popularity with people because they became connected with the devil worship. The seventh sentence is 많은 고양이들이 목숨을 잃었고 오늘날에도 많은 사람들이 갖고 있는 미신적인 두려움을 불러일으켰다. Many cats lost their lives and gave rise to superstitious fears still held by many people today. 많은 is many or much, and 목숨 is a life, and 을 is the objective case, and we learned 잃었다, which is to lose, right? And the letter 다 is replaced with 고, which function as the conjunction and. So 많은 고양이들이 목숨을 잃었고 is many cats lost their lives, and 오늘날에도 is today. Or nowadays, and 많은 is many, and 사람들 is people, and 이 is the subjective case, and 갖고 있는 came from 갖고 있다, which means to have, and the letter 다 is replaced with 는 in order to modify the noun behind it, 미신적인 두려움, which means superstitious fears. 미신 is a superstition, and 미신적인 is its adjective form, superstitious, and 두려움 is a fear. And 을 is the objective case. And 불러일으켰다 came from 불러일으키다, which means to give a rise to or cause. And 키다 is replaced with 켰다, which is the past tense form of a predicate. So 많은 고양이들이 목숨을 잃었고 오늘날에도 많은 사람들이 갖고 있는 미신적인 두려움을 불러일으켰다 is many cats lost their lives and gave rise to superstitious fears still held by many people today. Alright, we're gonna go over the whole paragraph. Are you ready? Here we go. 고양이는 오랜 흥미로운 역사를 갖고 있다. 사실 고양이는 애완동물로서 길러진 최초의 동물이었을 것이다. 고대 이집트 사람들은 고양이를 숭배하였다. 유럽에서는 고양이가 쥐를 잡을 수 있는 능력 때문에 칭송되었다. 쥐는 패스트를 옮겼기 때문에 11세기 전염병이 발생하던 시기에 고양이는 몹시 필요한 존재였다. 중세에는 고양이가 악마의 숭배와 관련이 있었기 때문에 사람들에게 인기를 잃었다. 많은 고양이들이 목숨을 잃었고, 오늘날에도 많은 사람들이 갖고 있는 미신적인 두려움을 불러일으켰다. Alright, we have finished. As I told you several times, you better watch this video at least three times, okay? Okay, let's call it a day. I'll see you next time.